Mais ou menos. No time for sleep. No! The food's gonna go to waste. Wait, are we there? Traveling. How do I know where you're at? Well, that works too. Blacksmith Forge. Chat and be the sheep chest. Structure. Coal. That's an easel. Corey the cow. Actually, the cattle might be good. Go camp. Alright, but what I wanted to find, see, is ice block cools down the area around him, herbs, is there a, the seed. Zeus the goat. No. So how do you get freaking tall grass? Huh. And they don't even sell hay. But yeah, just giving them that will make them, like, happier. Like, if I don't take anything from them. But, kind of wondering. No, that cow is expensive. So unless I should get two more, like, chickens. I mean, I guess I could buy some beet seeds, because I don't think I have any more of those. Apples. Thank you. Yeah, let's get some apples. And then I guess let's just make them happy by giving them a little bit of extra, I guess. We'll take 2 gold coins. Or whatever that's given us. Will you pick this shit up, please? We need more chop things up. Those are dead. Get to work. Actually, you know what we could do? I could at least put the roof on. Can I actually... Ooh, a wicker roof, but... A roof fashioned models of hay laid flat and pinned with wooden rods, rustic and waterproof. Rave roof fashioned from bundled sticks. So what I don't like is this doesn't say waterproof. The roof fashioned from bundles of hay laid flat and pinned with waterproof. I mean, is it waterproof or not? I mean, at least that would be a use for the sticks, but... Oh, that's just one half. I don't go so far. Damn. It's a little uneven. We'll just go like this. Wait, I don't have enough sticks now, are you saying? Are you saying I don't have enough sticks? I didn't make a doorway. That work? And hang on one moment, I heard a boom or something. Be right back. Okay. Where were we? Well, that'll act as like a... Actually, you know what? Cancel that. Pause. I wonder if I just need to do a... wooden floor, actually. That might make more sense. Now they can get there. And finish the roof so that things aren't, like, decomposing so quickly. Uh-oh. Merchant caravan. A scent of spices on the breeze preceded the arrival of the merchant caravan, lifting the spirits of junk cash never on. Inhabitants? Did it bring furs, cloth, and tidings from the wider world? I have so much to offer you, good people. The mercer carried out. Come, let's make a deal. So now, what's this? Oh. I need my talker back. Are they friendly? If they're not friendly, I'm screwed. We can get an ass. And of course, then they got saplings. Hey. I mean, is the herb seeds the hay? And they don't have any. Anyways. And I could sell the cat. I don't know what the hell the cat's for anyways. Dish, dish. I mean, I don't think there's anything I need. That's probably, yeah, that's food. They don't have any more trout? Goal. Oh, that's right. I did that. Forgot that I set these buttons. right, so I don't want to do the wooden beam deal. Doesn't seem like you're actually getting seeds from that, though. I can build the floor. Ah, it does show it. Okay, I just didn't see. There we go, dumping stuff. Don't tell Buddy. Don't tell Buddy. I'm doing it wrong. It doesn't know where waste is stored. Warfare stockpile. Where weaponry and armor is stored. So we could make a dumping place. Probably need to get meat. Even though they suck. No! Uh-oh. Kill it! You guys better not drown in this water or something. It's weird though, you gotta actually left click instead of right click. Come on, kill it. Urgent haul. Urgent haul. Before everything eats it all. They're gonna eat their own kind. Somebody heal them. Close one. Get that. And switch. Check it. Okay. I've been looking seriously off the friend. The reason was tended my wounds. Alright, but you're still injured, so. Need to get you some armor and stuff. Alright, did we pick up those animals? Yeah, we did. Salvation! The philosophers of the natural order. Sylvester claimed that he was running from a pack of enraged philosophers. They had beaten him for reductive reasonings and epistemological skepticism. I don't know what they were talking about, neither do I, but they wouldn't let up. Will you offer him a place to stay? There may be repercussions. Age 32, at least it's not that old, like the old guy. Ooh, he has good melee. He might be worth it. Expect two archers and... Of course, we're a little bit injured. We're not too well equipped. Let's do it. Hopefully she'll be recovered in like soon enough, I hope. Nuts! Yes, nuts. Wait. I don't think that went through. Hold on. All right, I forgot to load the Steam Deck on the screen.
Now you wanna get nuts?
There we go.
Come on.
That definitely went through. So let's see here. How do I? Okay, tended the wounds, but that's gonna hurt me though. Let's get Sylvester. I wonder if he can carry the spear and the shield. Sylvester's injured though. I gotta walk. He's kind of old, I guess. A little bit old. But... Alright, can we also equip the shield along with the spear? I mean... Yes, we can. No, we can't. So, we want the spear. And then you... Like rest up, heal, somebody attend to his wounds, or I don't know. Get him ready, because we don't have much time. I guess he's like stuck in here. Let's make a door for right now. And not actually, let's get him out of here. Come on. Somebody help him. Get him out of there. Thank you. Well, how do I tell you to just get in the bed? Self-tend option in the manage panel must be selected. Self-tend. Settlers will tend to their own wounds. Note that the quality of tending is only 25% of that and their settler tending to them. The tending job in the settler job panel must be selected for the settler to self-tend. Alright, well, just to get you self-tended, because we're kind of in an emergency here. I'm gonna do that. Come on, Olivia. We need ya. Still not sure why they keep leaving this crap in there. There we go. Not enough beds. Well, I'm not sure if you can have them like. Let's go with that. Actually, you know what? You can use the shield. Can actually be used for something. I don't have a roof over that, so the rain kind of like washes the ash away, but I mean, I don't know if it's gonna be good for anything yet. People rest. Why is the goat sleeping with me? The goat's supposed to be in the pen. Going to battle here. Autumn blustered in with the crisp mornings and cooler days. It was the season to prepare for winter. Tailoring warm clothing and stocking up on foods and supplies. Okay. Moderate temperature, rain, and fog are frequent. Chance of thunderstorms and hailstorms. Get our morning meals. Intimate. All right, Mylon extra. They're the philosophers of the natural order. Some wore beards, others wore spectacles. All of them wore skulls or something like that. The philosophers of the natural order approach, fragrant with the scent of parchment and sealing wax. Hand over Sylvester, said the eldest, pointing a long, ink-stained finger. We have a score to settle. Okay. We are not going to surrender, Sylvester. So we're going to sellers refuse to bow to the silence and assailants demand. So, Junk Cash Nemeron. Folk took up arms, making ready for battle. Oh, shit. Okay, let's, holding shift is a weird button. Let's take arms. Let's get everybody over here. Enemies have started their attack. They're coming in. We got our battle music going. I wish this wall was a little bit further. Hopefully they will automatically start shooting. Defeat. The Bella Jar sellers came under attack in autumn. Their ordeal continued for 1 hour. Not everyone survived this fateful encounter. Junk Cash Number One lost 3 of its people. 2 sworn enemies died during the fight. Gotta go. Be back in a bit. If I'm still here. Hopefully I'm still here. I might still be here. So, Junk Cash is dead. Adolf is dead. Olivia is dead. So, I tried it again. I tried it. We're learning here. No, it's a little bit of cheating, of reloading. Might be a battle we're not gonna win. There's no way we're gonna make it in time. Oh shit, and they changed sides. The hell are you doing all the way over there? You're just randomly hunting? Where are they? Oh, shit. Oh! No, it is a right click onto them. The Beetlejuice settlers came under attack in autumn. The ordeal continued. Merciful. All settlers survived the raid. 5 sworn enemies died during the fight. Junk Cash was the bravest of the settlers, dealing the most blows to the foe. Adolf Smither took the most damage from the enemy, thinking only of defeating Junk Cash never on. In its hour of need. How do you guys not? Let's see here. What do we got? Before we put this shit away. And not the best armor rating, but E. Helmets here. I don't know how I have the winter clothing on and the other thing. Actually, the other is probably just, never mind, that's just armor. I think I'm good with that. Olivia. Put that armor on. They didn't drop any. The one person that had the bow, but I would have liked to get that other bow, but oh well. Olivia needs a helmet. B56. It's two-handed. Actually, the winter clothing. I mean, fine. Better than nothing, I guess. What shield do you have? Any hit points left, so actually equip that one. I wonder how you like get rid of just like, I mean, aside from selling, I don't know if there's like a way of recycling, throwing out. Put that on. 343. Big fat guy. And then everything else, I guess, can just be picked up. Okay, everybody heal up. Do something. One, two, three, four, five. Oh, this is going to be bad if they're already suffering from the cold. Oh, because summer clothes, that's why. I don't know why that goat is not put in the pen. Clean up this mess. Of course, I guess I gotta wait for those guys to stop being concussed or whatever. Okay, so nope, still hurt. People are still picking up stuff. Not having any idle settlers yet. Need to get food though. The Rangi Hawker empties their packs, spreading a selection of oddments and linen cloth on the ground. I buy and sell things that take my fancy on the road. They say with a crooked smile. Take a look if you like. That's right, I gotta plant those apple seeds, but I guess it's going in the winter, so it doesn't matter. Rough wine.